John Napier was a mathematician living in the 16th century. A well-educated member of Scottish nobility. He invented a new kind of arithmetic master key. By writing down some reference tables, he could look up quickly. Thus began one of history's most arduous calculations, as he filled successive rows with decimal multiplication. 20 years he toiled to crunch through every iteration, then between the columns discovered a new relation. Log of x plus log of y is log of x times y. When you add the logs, you see their arguments multiply. Napier's tables were successful, as their use would imply, 400 years until computers made them all go bye-bye. Joustberger also deserves an honorable mention, a Swiss clockmaker by trade whose work gets more attention. His log tables were much nearer to modern convention. Too bad Napier beat him to the punch with the invention. If you want to understand volume in decibels, then you'll need a log base 10 just like the Richter scale. Relating pitch to frequency, base 2 gets the detail. In algorithms of order log and array, computer scientists' holy grail. Logarithms, time has shown, are quite the useful tool. Use them to mark up a straight edge, it's now a slide rule. Though you may think that their use in problems is just cruel, if you take the time to learn them, you'll be sure to do well.